Can you Superman? That's it. Welcome back to More Got to Watch, episode 22. Alright, let's start off by upgrading things that I can do. Right, okay. No, I'll save it for a bit. Where was I? Hello, Mr. Serpent. Oh, okay. I see that before. Might be a little boss fight. Normally using these things. Yeah. What the f- Huh? One hit from that thing, I'm dead. Alright. Try it one more time. Cause I wanna carry on with the story mode. I can always go back to it. I've seen it before. Because the first one, I'm pretty sure I killed straight away, aren't I? Right, let's try it. Right. Yeah, I can't remember that right now. I have to get on the slow mode. I can always go back to it anyway. I'll get my stats up a bit more. Hang on, there's a port over here, isn't there? There's a port over here somewhere. There's a fine one over here. Oh, it's gone now. Okay. Did I find a port over here? I can't remember if I did or not. No, I didn't. Mason's channel.
Hey, Mimir. Last we were in a boat, we had just started the story. What did you want to tell me about the Long War?
Prior to that, wars for the Aesir were easily won. But the Vanir had proved their equal and exacted devastating damage. Both sides suffered tremendous losses. And for many of us, quite frankly, war was simply no fun anymore. But a rather senseless waste of precious life. Wouldn't you agree, brother? Precisely. Enough. And at last, Odin's most brilliant advisor became determined to find a more enlightened path. And we'll pick this up later.
What? Oh! I say there must be a way to open that gate. Oh, hello.
Strong enough to create bridges between life and death, if only for a short while.
Boy, we are leaving.
They've taken three of Sweet Gulvig's bones and spread them across the lake. Bring me her bones, child. Gulvig will reward you.
Whatever.
Maybe we should look for those bones.
Why?
Didn't you hear him? We could talk to Mom again.
This chisel we seek. What is it?
I'm glad you asked, actually. I have just the story for you. There was a giant once named Thamur. A very giant. Who, despite his mountainous size, was without question the greatest stonemason this world had ever seen. The proud Thamur hoped to one day pass his vast knowledge onto his son. But young Hrimthor had the heart of a warrior. Perhaps the father had too much fear in him, or the son too little. Either way, a quarrel of theirs spiraled out of control, and the overworked stonemason, bonk, struck his son. Hrimthor ran off into the night. Feeling shame and regret, Thamur chased after his son. But in his emotional state, soon found himself wandering Midgard, lost and alone. Sadly, he caught the eye of the one person he didn't want to meet alone that night, so far from home. Thor.
And what happened next?
You'll see.
Thor killed him. And look, we found the village?
Aye. Thamur fell, crushed a charming place famed for worshipping the Vanir god Njord. Thor always took credit for planning that one. But the truth is, the sweaty poor lad just got lucky.
Northern Dock, okay.
A dangerous beast. We will take him down together.
I'll just shoot straight away then. Oh, basically werewolf. Oh, cool, werewolves. Blow it up. Okay. I got it.
Oh, neat trick, lad.
Thanks. His idea.
I like this little head thing. It's quite funny. What am I wasting that for? How many doors are there? Atreus. Good lad. Whoa. There's one big frost giant. Maybe it's Loki's father.
Can we fight them?
Oh, I guess you shoot straight away then. Oh, an ice giant, oh, but... Not ice, they shouldn't say. Shit! I wasn't expecting that! Bastard. Oh, wouldn't let me fucking. Just wouldn't let me try and block. Like that.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. To Njord, we offer back the seas.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
One of that rune chest, if there's a agent coming up. Oh, there he is. Let him there.
Atreus, to me.
I'll figure out in a minute. There you are.
Focus up, boy.
I
Oh, well, yeah, I got a white and eye. Shit. Fuck you now.
You okay, brother?
Yeah, I'm good. Cool boy. Yeah, when I got there, that spin attack thing on it, it does me nothing. Almost. I'm good. Shit, what's hitting me? Alright, let's explore a bit more. Oh, what's that? I just gotta do something, right? Okay. Be here for no reason. Would it? Oh, I see. Oh, you. Alright, stand here a minute. As far as it goes around, isn't it? Ah, you little. Right, you know, I'll come back to that. I'll get on the story mode. I mean, there might be some good in that. What's that there? Well, I'd like to solve it, but hang on. Well, hang on. I didn't see that before. Well, okay. Well, I haven't much to do with that, but I might come and land it for something. That's one done. Oh, I haven't got to do it in time, okay. It's a bit easier then, if I know that. What letters have I got to do? Oh, it's another one done. So where's the third? Oh, back on it. Ah! Right, yeah. Do that also while I'm here. What can we walk with so far? What a death. Why are you dancing? That's all it does. Oh, I see the third one. That goes. I might mess that one up. No, I've got it. What one do I need? It's that one there. So I hit that. I know you what. Thank you. Give me a minute, guys. Back in a sec. I'm back. Will I get nice out of this? Well, that's how you do that chest anyway. Oh! The enchantment increases damage of all axe throws. Oh, that might come in handy. Oh, let's have a go at doing this one over here. Okay. Oh, no fight, okay. Head of Temol. Can't remember how I've announced it. Oh, what's,
how are we getting down there?
Break the ice. I guess.
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
No offense, brother, but I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Right.
Which one we all plan first?
Oh!
And that's that. Oh, this won't work. Oh, you can parry them, okay. You can battery power trolls. Is my plan working? Blocking my own plan first before. Oh, this is quite as this plan. Double timed. That's not working, I don't think it is. Sorry, now.
Do you want dinner yet?
Yeah, I've it in a minute. Let me finish this first. Thank you.
lot more focused.
Right. Slight bath and food. Alright, where was I? Sindri just lowered the chain for me. Forgot to record that bit, but Sindri lowered the chain for me.
Wow, that was something, that fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seeing? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually see.
I'll be referenced.
You let him touch this again.
Me too, crap me up, man. Right, what can I upgrade? Chest armor. That's the one I got equipped. Oh. Okay, they're actually weak on everything else. Defense is up. Strength is up, but the runic's down. Upgrade, yeah. Chest armor. Armor.
I think that's a good weapon.
I need to do that. Thank you. Alright.
Can you guess it?
No, you. It doesn't have balls standing right here.
Correct.
Boy, Mama really liked Julia, didn't he? Even braided his beard before.
I happen to think he looks dashing, you know, for a snow-covered corpse.
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
Oh, okay. Another one of these then, okay. Okay. Whoa, that is some fast combo. Got more room to fight this guy, it's a bit easier. That one was slightly easier than the last one. He was much easier than the last one.
Come here. You knew this place? Before?
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war?
For a minute.
Nothing at all. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Move it forward a bit. Why are you pushing it all the way forward for? Well, okay, let's just try it while it's there. I got a bit of that. Yeah, I can, I just got my circle. Does it do anything? That's not then. Ah, right, okay. Oops. I'm gonna add that chest if I can. Oh, that'll do. Don't block the way again. No. Oh, come on, Kratos. Come on.
What are you pushing that way for? Right, just go do what you're gonna do in the first place. Right, stop right there. Up. Circle. That's better, and then I wanna circle that. That chest. That's how you get away, guys, to get that chest. If you didn't notice it, you know now. Back down again. I'm pretty sure if I wanted to, I could just push it right up there and not where, I don't know. Through here. And this way. Here, I'm guessing. Looks like I was right. And up there.
Roma! Another crystal. Just give the word.
Again. Whoa.
Well, stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Thick.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to.
Okay.
Good.
My plan was completely wrong.
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck.
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
Not there. How about that? And again.
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways.
Come on, we got this. We got this. Might be a few fights along the way, but we got this. There's no more monsters popping out of them anymore. What'd I get?
no, the floor's collapsed. There's a sand hole, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Here, boy.
There you are.
What does it say?
When time itself is deserted, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards.
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter, that...
Quiet, Ed.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Bar, house, veteran, sumo.
Clever kid.
That wasn't right.
Write it.
Bar, house, veteran, sumo. Still doesn't.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Write it.
Oh.
Retrograde, lads.
What?
Of course. The riddle. The answer is reversed. Try that. The riddle. Winter is last.
Here you go, brother.
Winter strange.
Write it.
House. Sumo. Power. Sumo. No.
Want me to?
No. I just need quiet. Winter. Last.
You sure you...
Quiet. Winter is last. Retrograde.
Say again.
There.
House. Bar. Vet. Vetter.
What's more, boy? The song.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
When reversed, winter is last.
And autumn first.
I know.
Oh, so I know, brother. Just reminding you what you know, you know.
Try that.
Veteran. I don't think we're ever going to get
it. Winter, spring, summer, autumn. But reversed. Autumn first, winter last.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn. So that needs to be autumn. Right. Got it.
Atreus, that word.
Thorn. It means winter.
Try it.
Thorn.
Well done, Wyatt.
Write it again.
Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep
writing.
Head. How is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the boat!
Oops. I think that would possibly work. Well, there has to be a little fight on this bit here.
Thank you.
Wow, this bit's difficult. What's next? A fucking ogre come on there. And that's that.
You did well.
Thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Mate, guys, gotta go on the toilet. I'm back.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
Alright. Look how much credits I've got.
Trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
You ride it.
Come. Do not not panic.
Why would I panic?
That's why.
You're cracked, you know that.
Haha.
Well. Good.
Some of people say on Call of Duty. You're cracked. I get reference all the time when I'm sniping. When I'm playing really good or whatever.
The chisel tip!
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
I love the banter between these two, man. Right, let's get that chest down there real quick. Right, I have to go up, but I want to go down. There's a chest there, I'd like to get to it if I can. Is there a way down to that chest? I can't see any circle things to jump on it, so I guess not. Yeah. Oh, who's that? Ah, that's how you get the chest.
Not now.
I'm gonna give me to explore while I'm here. So I'm about to come back here, right? So it's this way then.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny. I remember there being a massive candelabra. Really livened up the place.
This is locked up good.
There.
Oh, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you?
Nope, I can't.
Serves. The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Whoa! Do I just see a werewolf then?
Oh.
Oh shit, okay. Okay, let's do this. And that's that.
Just get back out. No way.
Hi, Mac and Randy. Through here then, I guess. Shit. Are you anything who can throw things at me? How about that? Next one.
Our enemies are strong. Ready yourself, boy.
I'm not ready!
Any more? I'm happy to kill as many as I can. That's fun. I could just blew this one up first and got through. It's fun killing all those creatures though.
Something ahead.
See, lad, he's fine. Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons show up.
I drink so much water, I've got a toilet again, man. Wait a minute, guys. Sorry about that. I drink way too much water for what it's worth. They can have the boss fight soon.
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
I've got a feeling in them green arrows might actually be one thing I can kill Boulder for some reason. I just don't know why. Or kill her for that matter.
The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes. I'm feeling creative today.
Upgrade, waste armor. That's what I've got equipped, but that's actually better.
Fine piece of work. If I say so.
Equip. Perfect.
Me
to do that. Anything better? Oh, what? Nah, let's keep doing what I'm doing. Yeah. Boss fight.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Don't jinx me.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it. No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
Alright, sorry guys, I'm about to leave it there, and I'll cover it in the next video, which I'm going to do straight away. Hope you like what I've done so far, guys, and I'll see you next one. Peace out.